Hey, what's up, Multiverse? It looks like we have our first footage from Shazam. This was tweeted out by at Jeremy Lawrence, who said, "They're filming Shazam outside my building." Now, I don't know whether that is his apartment building or his work building. It was also reported by superherohype.com. Now, Shazam, if you don't know, it is a New Line Cinema production and is set for an April 5th, 2019 release date. So let's take a look at this short video and see what we have. Play. There's not a lot of volume. Looks like Shazam may have just saved a bus. People are unloading. It looks like he's interacting with the people. Some of these early shots are very hard to tell what's going on because there's no CGI. Like that big motion he just did, I don't know if he was calling upon the power of Shazam. Kind of goofy without the CGI, but even from this distance, the costume looks on point. All right, so that's that. So what do you guys think? Are you excited about Shazam? I am still unsure if it's part of the DCEU or if it is a standalone project because I've heard both rumors. I know Shazam is almost as powerful as Superman. I know they've duked it out on quite a few occasions. But I don't know how a Shazam movie is going to go over. I think Zachary Levi is a great choice for Shazam. What do you think? Sound off below. Let me know your thoughts on Shazam on the footage. I'm also going to put in the description the link to Superhero Hype and the tweet from Jeremy Lawrence stating they're filming the Shazam movie outside his building. So remember to subscribe to this channel, like this video, and I will check with you guys later. Take care, guys, and Shazam.